We didn't have a lot of diversity in our town, man. My neighborhood really was just poor black and poor white. And so I hear a lot about white privilege, and I'm like, fuck, man. Missed that. I mean, I knew some motherfuckers with sweaters, okay? Don't get me wrong, you know? But I was two tank tops in the winter. Like, you sure this will keep me warm? Yeah, it'll keep you warm. I just feel cold and athletic. And my black friends will get mad at me, man. Like, man, look what you did to us, man. Look what you did to us. Like, bro, do you think I would do all that shit and move right next door, bro? Now, we gonna split these plums or not, man? Fucking, we're down here together, dude. You think I took all your shit and just don't have it? Somebody else has both of our shit. And they're watching us fight over it. It's green privilege, man. The privilege is fucking green.